Hey, what up? It's Jazz Cartier. Right now you're watching Bar Exam with All Deaf Music.
Demons in my head, they go red, yeah, they haunting me. Bitches in my bed, in my head, yeah, they haunting me, I know. Recognize,
right now, I just want you. Right now, I just want you. Right now.
I heard you love it when the lights out. Say the word, baby, I can hit the right spot. True. All night, I've been ready for you. Your girl told you make a move, they've been telling me to.
That's why I'm so close with the money, and your whole clique is dummy. Make it rain on your block when it's sunny, where I come from was muddy. Smoke Dog, Kato, The Weeknd are classified as Smoke Dog. I mean, Smoke Dog is a very influential figure in the whole rap scene in Toronto. His passing is unfortunate, but you know, his name's still gonna keep on rocking. He's gonna live forever, you know? Have bumps in the road, I regret none. Niggas love talking to the birds, I just give them breadcrumbs. I don't gotta read the rest. Travis, J. Cole, Wale, negative, it's Jazz. That's a bar right there. That's me. I love Jazz Cartier, man. He's a great artist. Discovered him a couple years ago on SoundCloud. Shoot, I'm just excited for his 2019. You're just a battle rapper. I'm an official trapper. Niggas be dropping subliminals, nigga. That's just some jibber jabber. Future, T.I., Rick Ross, or Meek Mill. That's Future. Hendrix, The Wizard. I let him know we bout that cake straight up to the gate. We independent women, some mistake us for whores. I'm saying, why spend mine when I can spend yours? Lil' Kim, Foxy Brown, Cardi B, or Missy? It's not Missy. It's not Cardi. Foxy? It's Kim. I knew it was Kim. That's why you should trust your gut and trust your instinct, because I knew it was Kim. Lil' Kim's a great rapper. Tell Uncle Luke I'm out in Miami too, clubbing hard, fucking women, daring much to do. Trick Daddy, Future, Drake, 2 Chainz. That's Drake. Drake put on for Toronto, he's six god. Cop stopping if you opposite of white, pop pop like you opposite of right. What the fuck? Cop stopping if you opposite of white, pop pop like you opposite of right. I'm gonna eliminate G-Eazy right now because I don't think G-Eazy would say something like that. And I don't think the Migos would say something like that either. That sounds like a Rocky flow. Yeah, it's definitely a Rocky flow. Shout out to Rocky, man. I want to work with Rocky eventually. I like him a lot. I'm prolific, so gifted. I'm the type that's gonna get it. I'm no kidding. Breaking down a Swisher in front of your building. Wiz don't smoke Swishers. I don't know if Snoop smokes Swishers. That could be an old bar that y'all trying to trick me with. So I'm gonna go with Nipsey. I don't know how I do this, bro. I'm just too good at this, man. This is crazy. Like, wow. Shout out to Nipsey Hussle, though. Rich artist has the most number one albums? Beyonce, Jay-Z, Kanye West, or Drake? I'm gonna get this wrong, but I'm gonna hold it down for the home soil. I'm gonna say Drake. It's Jay-Z. You win some, you lose some. I actually modeled my name after Jay-Z and Lil Wayne. Combination, Sean Carter, Dwayne Carter, Cartier, for me, yeah, so. Shoulda said Jay-Z, but shoulda, coulda, woulda, you know? Whole bunch of cameras, fake ass bitches, everybody wanna treat me all different. See, this is tricky. This is very tricky, because anybody can say this. It's not Eminem. Y'all already gave me a Future bar, so it'd be kinda crazy to give me 2 Future bars, so I'm gonna take Future out of the question. I'm gonna go with Mac. Mac's a great artist, bro. Like, I've really been rocking with Mac since, like, you know, his first couple mixtapes back in the day. I had the pleasure of meeting him a couple of times. And, man, his passing is just unfortunate, you know? It's crazy. I was just, like, he, like, made a tweet on Twitter talking about who wants to play tennis. And I'm like, he was, like, serious inquiries only. I'm like, this is serious inquiry. And then he DM'd me his number, and we were talking back and forth. But, you know, that definitely would have been cool to play him. So, it's time to fight back. That's what Huey said. 2 shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. Tupac, Snoop Dogg, The Game, or Russ? That ain't Russ. Take him out the question. Time to fight back. That's what Huey said. 2 shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. But what Huey we talking about? Huey P. Newton or Huey from Boondocks? Y'all have like a call a friend question or like option or anything or not?
Mm-mm.
I'm gonna get this one wrong. I'm okay with that. The Game. Tupac. What Tupac song is that from?
I think it
Changes.
Changes? Damn. That's fucked up. I fuck with Tupac a lot. Racking them hunnids the plug. I fronted a nigga, this nothing Berlin stunting. Racking them hunnids the plug. I fronted. Nigga, this nothing Berlin stunting. That's how you see the bar. That's not Big Sean. Rich and Dex damn near out the same. So it's like, Rich the Kid. I like Rich the Kid, he's cool, you know? My favorite album and why. I'm gonna keep it a stack with you. This one's a very slept on album, but I'm gonna say Nothing Was the Same as my favorite album of all time, right now. Cause that's a moment for me, you know? Certain albums you can go back and you just like really like feel where you were at that time. I would say Nothing Was the Same as that one. I think it's probably one of Drake's best albums. Hey, yo, what's up? It's Jazz Cartier. Right now you're watching Bar Exam and All Dev Music.